Welcome back to the CatchMark SportsNet Icebreaker, and with me I have two sports standout from North Muskegon, Troy McManus.
What's up?
Thanks for joining me. And if you don't know what the CatchMark SportsNet Icebreaker is, it's just a segment where we highlight one or two student athletes and we just get to know them a little bit better. So we're gonna get to know Troy a little bit and we're gonna get right into things. So Troy, first question I have for you. We're in the basketball winter season right now, winter season in general. Is basketball your favorite sport?
I would say in season it is. I like, once spring rolls around, I'm ready to play baseball, but I like basketball.
You'd pick basketball over baseball or baseball over basketball?
I don't think I can pick for you. Whatever I'm playing, I like to play.
I get it, yeah. I get it. Okay. And then I've just been informed that you're actually quite the scholar. A 1540 on the SAT, is that true?
Yeah, that's true, it is true.
And then, is it just, what, do you remember what those two questions or one question that you got wrong about?
No, you don't get to see.
Oh, okay.
I'm so mad about it.
You want to get those back?
Yeah, I got to see what I got wrong. Yeah.
What do you plan on doing after you graduate?
I want to be an engineer, and I want to do something like environmental, like conservation. So
that's cool.
Hopefully I can tie those together.
Nice. Yeah. After you graduate, do you want to play sports after?
I'm not sure. I want to go to Michigan. It's kind of been like a dream. So I'd probably just do an intramural there, but just got to see. There's a couple places I could go, so I just got to get that figured out pretty soon now.
Yeah.
Figure it out. Yeah.
Is there one profession or one job that you would say is your dream job?
I don't want to be a farmer, but like it'd be cool to do like something with like crops, like I don't know, maybe like genetic modifying stuff like that.
That'd be cool.
Yeah.
What do you think is your biggest fear that you have?
So we were actually in these seats in health class. So we had health class in here, and I got kicked in the back, and I just let one rip in the middle of class. This girl kicked me in the back, and so I'd say I'm scared of that happening again. It's just like public embarrassment. That's kind of scarred me, so I'd say that's probably what I got.
What's your favorite thing about playing basketball?
I like the, it kind of, this is for a lot of sports, but I like how it combines like team aspects and, you know, teamwork and stuff like that, kind of the camaraderie. But at the same time, like it's kind of one-on-one in some aspects. Like, you go get a bucket, I'm going to play defense on you, I'm going to go get a bucket myself. So I kind of like that competitive nature.
Thanks for watching the CatchMark SportsNet Icebreaker. This is Troy McManus, Tate Stine, and tune in next time for the next CatchMark SportsNet Icebreaker.